7th of June, 2019. The third annual Podstickers Marathon was held today. The Podstickers Marathon follows a route that goes around Nintendo Island. First place finisher Nick received a year's supply of Podstickers. Runner-up Shinta had this to say. I was upset that they had Podstickers at the drink stations instead of bottled water. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
You should have come to me about this first. I have the insights.
Why didn't you tell me this sooner? Thanks for watching. For your me news for June 11, this is Eva Benson, signing off.